some blind bag today.
Ernie's made some fabulous Disney blind bags, so let's have a look, shall we, Ernie?
Yes. What is Ernie to?
Yeah, there's that one there. The writing's backwards because we've got it on selfie mode.
Yeah.
Disney. That's a good one. It's got a good dinosaur on.
And this one's a bad guy because this one's got a bad dinosaur on.
Right, Ellie, you gonna open your blind bag first?
No, yours first.
Okay. Blind bag. Oh.
And we already know what's in both of ours.
Don't tell me.
I've already told you which one.
Oh, I'm not listening. Oh, what's in this blind bag?
Merida.
Merida? Oh, yeah. How'd you make Merida with these bits, Ellie?
I just got some paper. And everybody knows what this one is.
I don't know.
It's Maleficent.
Maleficent?
Yes, Maleficent from Sleeping Beauty.
Oh, because mine's a good guy and yours is a bad guy.
Yes, that's why I put dinosaurs on.
Oh. Let's rip it.
Yeah. But be careful when you're making these because if you rip them and you open them, you might rip the Lego pieces. So do not do this at home.
Oh wow, Ernie, are these capes?
Yeah, these are the capes from Maleficent.
How do you build her? Show it to the camera so they can see.
Ta-da! These are the capes from Maleficent. And I'm sorry I didn't make them this interesting.
It is interesting. Now I build Merida out of my bits, I have to unscrew them.
No, you just leave them what they were like.
Alright, so
you have to leave them. So this is dress from Merida. This is a part of mine, and this is a part of mine, this is
a scary face.
And look at this. This is the dress. These are the two horns. These are the capes. And this is the face. Show everybody your bits.
This is my hair, I'm guessing. Merida's hair.
Yeah. This is her face.
Her face.
And this is her dress.
So Ernie's made as these. So if I put it all together. And his pretend Lego pieces. That is Merida from Toy Story. Oh,
no, Merida from Tang.
From Brave.
Brave. You were about to say Batman.
Oh, I was about to say. Definitely not the right thing. So how do we put Maleficent together? There are horns. And there's a head. We're building these, our own Lego blind packs.
Bags,
all right, there, can you see?
Put this here.
Attach the capes to her neck. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Oh, are they covered in chalk?
Yeah, because I needed to cover her.
I put her head on.
Put the head on.
And there we got her body there with her capes and her head with her horns. Very good, Ernie.
Yeah. So you have to put yours together.
Yep, there's mine together.
So did you all like these Disney blind bags? We just need to get a figure and we'll see, and do you want to see our spot? But we're just going to get a figure for at on the spot. So I'm going to get it. Just wait a minute and keep the camera on. And keep on watch this until the end.
I don't know what's going on. Ellie's made these little blind bags. Anyway, so that's the bad guy. That's a good guy, and he made these himself. It's very, very good.
And I'm going to show you the Lego figure as on our spot. It's this. It's an Iron Man. It's an Iron Man.
I think Deadpool, isn't it?
It's an Iron Man Deadpool.
And we mix them together.
Yeah.
Cool.
And that's the figure that's on our spot. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Hey, do it, please subscribe.